And so my experience was this. So my fiance came and did this shoot and stuff. And just the overwhelming excitement. She was so nervous going in. She's going to kill me for saying that. But she was so nervous coming in that that I was really concerned. But when she came home after doing the shoot, she was so excited and so confident. And oh my God, what I got to see was that she was feeling about herself more like I feel about her, with that vast confidence about how beautiful she really is inside and out. And then we sat down at the reveal and all of the nerves of, you know, we're seeing these things for the first time together and all that. And oh my gosh, she's so stunning. Robbie did such a tremendous job of just capturing her natural beauty. And she even captured smiles that, truthfully, I'm the only human being that ever gets to see that smile. And I had no idea how she got her to do it. I don't know what she bribed her with. All I know is that she actually got out of my lady that natural beauty that I love so much. And so if you're on the fence about doing it, I'm just here to tell you, do it. Get off the fence, because there's nothing better that you can do for yourself. And it's so rewarding and so building on so many levels. Anyway, that's all I got. I just wanted to share my experience with you guys. So I hope that helps. Take care.